Hey, you guys, it's Angelo with Early Access Media and EarlyAccessPodcast.com, and I am finally playing another game. So I got a first look for you guys, and this game is called Secret Ponchos. So it came out a little bit ago, about a month ago, October 13th. So it's currently sitting at an 83% with 620 reviews, so it's very positive. Now, this is a top-down 3v3 shooter, like an arena shooter, where you're playing different characters in the Wild West. Just give me one second. Volume's pretty high in my head. So Secret Ponchos is $14.99, and it comes with there's also a four-pack for $44.99, but that's the price of three you get. You get four copies of the game, so you can get your friends to play. There's also a skin bundle for $8.99. It gives eight alt skins for all the characters in the game. I haven't played it yet. I did watch a video or two just to see what it's all about, but I haven't played it yet. So we're just going to jump in and we're going to play a little bit. So what is this? Okay, so free week coming. So this is a good time to actually do this. It doesn't say when, but it says there's a free week coming. So to build exposure, we have been working hard to set up a free week with Valve. So that's going to be coming up soon. Some other stuff that I don't understand. Alright. Click. There we go. Alright, let's try the tutorial since I haven't done this yet. This does not have... This doesn't have the controls for the mouse. Scheme in tutorial mode. Alright, we'll do it with the mouse and keyboard just to learn everything. Alright, so... Yeah, WASD. Hold the right mouse button to aim and fire by pressing the left mouse button. So it's pretty straightforward twin stick shooter style. So your aiming reticle is just your mouse button. And then WASD, so left, it would be left stick and right stick. So let's find somebody. Okay, so yeah, I get it. So you have a range cursor. If you see, all right, yeah, you see a little. Yeah, R reloads apparently.
Defense.
It is Sunday. Football's on. Defense. Press spacebar to evade. Evade uses stamina. Alright. Use all your stamina. Recharge by standing still. Well, that's pretty slow. I don't know if I'm a fan of how slow that is, but it's alright. Hold control to take cover next to a valid object. God. It does like no damage per shot. There we go. It actually feels a lot better. I watched a video of it and it didn't seem like it felt this fluid. It seemed kind of like weird. But it actually feels a lot better than the videos I watched led on to believe. Cue to toggle weapon. What's this? Throw dynamite. It works the same way. Okay, so here's all this stuff. Oh, what the hell? Reloading's important, apparently. No, run away. Ah, I can't do that. That's what I thought it said, but I wasn't sure. Probably important with this character. Alright. Aim and primary fire, twin blast. Secondary fire toggles between fire mode, twin blast, and rapid shots. How do you do that? Okay, so that's the whole tutorial. Alright. Screw it, just go online. To play, you must first create your outlaw. Oh, okay. Let's see, so. Move sheet M. So he throws his tomahawk, so that's right and then left click. Crit, right and left crit. Aim and secondary fire. What is secondary fire? Hold on. Oh, it's gonna make me do this. Can't. I get it. Is there no way to, like, not do this? Alright, okay, so let's just pick someone. So we got killer, high stakes outlaw, what is this, six shooter, fanning hammer, I guess secondary fire is the Q, switches your weapons, no, because that's that. Alright, we got the matador, Gordo. That kit seems dumb. Phantom poncho with a shotgun. I like shotguns. Hey, Baba. Hi, Bob. Yeah, go up there. The wolf. Oh. Got a bow. Med trapper. Hunter's rifle, iron trap. Well, there's a lot going on here. Snare throw, snare bury. Tertiary fire. Seems hard. Just gunman. Alright, let's try. I want to try the bow.
shirt. Yeah, I don't have any skins. I don't know. What's a good name? Somebody famous for a bow. This should be Robin Hood. Alright, let's go back real quick. Alright, here we go. Menu. Ah, there it is. I want to look and see. So, okay, here we go. So, secondary fire is E. Tertiary fire is left shift. Alright. Special evade. Cover. Alright, so alright, here we go. Free game is where matchmaking search. Oh yeah. Duh. No shit, bro. What is this? Oh, deathmatch. Seems the best. It's 2v2? There's 3v3. White and gold. Oh, okay, so it is 2v2. Okay, ranked is 3v3. Got it. Alright, here we go. Showdown. I wonder if there's voice chat. I should have checked. I'm glad this is recording pretty well. I wasn't sure how my computer was going. I don't know how this character works, so. Know this character at all, and it's kind of becoming problematic. What is her? I don't know what her other ability does. Let's see. Rapid Hunter Wood Tip. All right. We have times two. Aim primarily, pounce on release, combo after landing. Thank you.
Come at me, bro.
Does. It's really cool though. The art style's great. Music is fitting. Just gotta learn these characters. Not quite sure how that pounce works though. We'll try a different character with this though. I'm assuming I have to like sneak up on them or something somehow. How the hell did you see? That guy can't fuck shit up. Oh, this isn't like just deathmatch. That the cursor keeps going up. the hell? Got him. So many times. I'm so bad at aiming. Are we? I don't even know if we're winning. I don't think so. How the hell did you get it all? Range on that is intense. Alright. Jeez. Yeah, we're losing. Oh, what a hat of a hit. Almost back in this. Oh, what? I don't even know how that worked. It's still kind of weird. Whatever. I'm getting more used to it though. Makes more sense a little bit. How did I miss? Like, I don't understand. I think I've killed one person. This is not the character for me. I can tell you that much. We'll switch to somebody else. How are you still alive? Seriously, what in the hell? I'm not lagging. I don't know what the hell that was about. Time's up. Huh. It's kind of weird.
All right, we'll change characters and we'll play a couple matches as different characters. So, all right. Regular gun, this guy. Target receives critical damage but marked. Let's see. Charge aim, secondary fire, fire release, shoot trap target. Alright, let's try this. Let's try gunman. All the damage. So his move seems pretty straightforward. You got regular shot, primary shot, and your secondary weapon just makes them take extra damage. I think I can handle that. I don't like that you can hide behind something and not and still be seen. I swear that doesn't go in a straight line. For that. Not go in a straight line at all. Well, this map is unnecessarily large, too. Thank you.
God, his range on this is terrible. Is there an indicator to let me know, like, when they can't see me, like, when I'm invisible? See, what is that? It's not even facing me. Keep missing with that mark. Oh, come on. What? Don't even know what hits me anymore. Seriously. So far away. Okay, I don't like this guy either. He shoots super slow. And his range is god awful. It's not a straight line. I don't like that. Slow. I think we're in the lead now. As long as we don't die.
Woo!
What is this? What's that? Sudden death. Alright. Well, that sucks. Miss him with that one too. This game's really cool.
I like it.
It's hard. It's a lot harder than I expected.
One kill domination.
Yeah, that was fun. I think it gives you a good idea. There's 8 characters that are all completely different, though. It's really neat. I would definitely go check it out. Yeah, Secret Ponchos. I think it was free recently on PS4, or still out. It's out on PS4 as well as PC. But you know, for $15, it's a lot of fun. Seems people are playing it still with all the reviews and the fact that I was able to get into a group pretty easily. So I would go check it out. $14.99, or you can buy a 4-pack for $44.99. So you save $15 doing that. But go check it out. Until next time, guys, it's Angelo with EarlyAccessMedia.com and EarlyAccessPodcast.com. And I'll see you guys for next review.